Hi, Jeremy Nagel from Nuanced IT here with another question from David on the Zoho forums. He wants to know how to add a field from a related record in OpenTasks. There's two ways to do this. Let's have a look at what he means first off. So OpenTasks, that's one of the views here. Let's say my OpenTasks. It'd be really nice if we could add in some fields from the account. And unfortunately, we can't right here. We've only got the fields from the activities module. But what we can do, we've got two options. One is we can go into a report. We can create a report that is a combination of the accounts module and the activities module. So I might just start from scratch with that. Create a report, I'll choose accounts, I'll choose activities as the related module, do continue, I will choose a meaningful field from the account, like shipping address for whatever reason, and then I'll add a filter to make sure that we're doing the same thing as could be achieved with the open tasks. We will do not completed, and then we will basically have open tasks with some fields from the accounts module. Quite handy. But if you want to actually use the activities view, this view here, then what you're going to have to do is, first of all, you'll have to add a new custom field to the activities module. I'll go into setup, customization, modules. I'll go down to tasks. I'll add the rating field just for the hell of it. Count. Rating, I'll save the layout, and then what I'll do is I am going to create a new workflow. I should probably show you how I got there. Went into setup, and then automation, workflow automation. Create rule, I'm going to choose tasks. Account rating. Add a record action. All records. And I'm going to do another webhook, a custom function. The account ID and the task ID. And I'm going to get the data from the tasks module. The account data, module. And then I'm simply going to put something like that. And then I can simply do just update the task. With the routine. Check it. I'm going to modify this task. Yes, it was a calculating. And do we have an account associated? But I'll create a new task. I should set a routine. Then I've got the task ID. I'm going to need the account ID as well. Okay, so that's modified. And we can see that's come across. So we're happy now that the function works. We can do then is save that record, and now I can test it by creating a new task. I might change the account rating so you can be confident that it wasn't me just hard coding in the data. And now if I go to activities, should get something there. It's a panda.plugin. You can see it's come across. And then if I want to put it in the open tasks report, what I can do is actually add account rating in there. You can see it's come across. Hope that helps.